Well, welcome back. So, I stopped at Chapel Ward. And now, well, thing is that since we're kind of, well, blocked, I'll have to go to the... Oh, yes. Hello, my dear. I'll have to go to the Forbidden Woods to continue. Normally, well, you all know how to get there. I showed you last time, so that shouldn't be an issue. If you don't remember, well, you can check out one of my videos where it is explained. So, if you don't remember, I'll just tell you quickly. You go to Cathedral Ward and you run all... You go out of the cathedral on your left, go down, go the stairs up, and then you run to your left, if I remember correctly. That should be it. So, I'm just going to take the shortcut from there to the Forbidden Woods, because I don't want to run all the way to it. So just waiting for the loading screen, as usual. So, here we are. Yeah, you come up, well, come down from there. So, let's just continue. And... take a look. Hold on. Just a sec. There we go. Okay. So. Alright. Let's go for it. So, what we're going to find down here are, well, mainly hunters, some snakes later on. I'll kind of speed through this area, just showing you where you can find the most interesting things. Watch out for this. This is a trap. Okay, I'll just show you so that you know what it looks like. Yeah, if you get hit by that, let's just say it hurts. So you can easily get this one on visceral, if not just run past him. Oh, come on. Don't embarrass me when I'm streaming, please. Don't do this to me. Normally I would go down on the left to get all those people, well, dogs, etc., etc., but I'm not in the mood. Get the twin blunt. There are some other crows, but they're not that interesting. Just get that one, otherwise he'll run after me. So now you can either go this way, and then you're directly in the middle of the village, which personally I don't recommend. I would suggest going through here. Yeah, there's another big one. Go on, come on. Seriously? Oh man, come on. Piss me off when they do that. Normally I get them on the first time every time, but... oh well. Blood, always good to take some. There's another trap right here. And yeah, they can see it, so you know what it looks like. Just try to get a kind of close up. There we are. So, you can enter the village from behind. Or in our case, what is important once you get here is to go up and left. Oh, why are you out of the cage? Normally, those cages are filled with dogs. But they have escaped for some reason. My question is why? Because they haven't been here yet? Strange. Anyways, so let's just go down here. Yay, somebody's watching. Hey, great. Hello, whoever you are. And welcome to Abadian Gaming. Showing, walkthrough for Bloodborne in English. I have the French version also. Just check my YouTube channel and you'll find everything you need. So, like I said, down here we have the poison. So I would suggest sprinting through it. Ignore the, maggots, worms, whatever those things are. Ignore them. Run past them. Get another. That's down. And you're good. See, the poison meter is building up very fast, so you have to be fast as well. So, long ladder all the way up. Like I said, hold down circle. And you'll be going up a bit faster than usual. If you don't hold it down, it looks like this. See? This is width, so like I said, it's a bit faster. And since there are two of them and they're kind of long, I sincerely suggest you use the circle on this one. So, go on. Go on. The moon. Beautiful, isn't it? Is beautiful. So, and here we are back at the very beginning of the game, just to show you so that we'll know exactly where we are. This is where you come out the first time. You know where I am? Yep, there's the first ladder, and there beneath the moon is the bridge with the cleric beast. So just so you're a bit situated where I am. So we're just going to go back into Yosefka's clinic, but let's just say we're using a back door. So run past here, watch out for that one, because he does quite a lot amount of damage. If you give him a chance to, so. Eel. Don't give him the chance to hit you. Because he hit very hard. And up we go. Just like I said, we're going into Yosefka's clinic, but kind of the back, window to be precise. So I would suggest going to the right first. Open the door. And they are kind of harmless, but I wouldn't test it. So I'm just doing a visual to get my health back since I have the rune for it. So who was this? Well, that was the official Yosefka. Yeah, she gives her blood, so that's her. Just gonna use it. It's kind of a waste, I admit, but I have another one, so just gonna re-equip it real quick. There we are. And this is where we first start off the game. Remember, you get down from this table. Kanehurst summons, we need that. Well, you get up here and then you run past down there. So let's just go the other way around. Hey, there's another one. And who were you? Madman's knowledge. Don't know who that was, to be honest. Normally we should find Adelia somewhere. Yeah, that was Adelia, sorry. Because normally she would drop a rune, but I already have it, so she won't drop it twice. So that was Adelia. Remember the crazy, well, NPC? Crazy. Strange NPC all dressed in black in the Yarl Ghul village? Well, that was her. Yep, something turned her into this, well, blobby, squishy thing. Officially the name are emissaries, so just so you know, I'm not a total idiot. officially the emissaries. Let's just skip that detail. And we can go back to the Forbidden Woods. That's what we're here for. Just so that you have a shortcut, because you'll need that afterwards. Going down. There we are. Don't fall down, because honestly you won't survive that. Don't ask me how I know that. So, two things. Either way, you can run over there and collect one or two gems, which honestly, they ain't worth it. They're not. Because you have a shitload of maggots, you have a giant next to it, so I would suggest just run like I do, go back where you came from, and just leave it be. If you want to explore, be my guest, but you'll need a shitload of antidotes and healing. So, we're back at Forbidden Woods. Hooray! As if nothing happened. Dogs are back also, great. Go on. Damn camera angles. I hate it when a camera doesn't go like it should. And up we go. Normally I wouldn't go up, but there's a white church garb that's lying around here. You what? Get your fat ass down here. White church garb. In our case, well, in my case I don't need it, but you can sell it. Always good to have some more blood echoes. Just gonna switch weapons because there's a load of dogs. Damn you! Stop barking, goddammit. There should be a third one. Where is it? Where's number three? Oh, he's here. Okay. I thought they were gone, but seems not. So, well, too bad for that. Hey, two other viewers, great. Good evening, hello, good morning, or whatever time it is in your part of the world. I got the bistro, that's all that's interesting here, so let's just skip that one. Just for a short reminder, who those who just came in, I'm just making a, well, quick guide for beginners. Bloodborne New Game Plus 6. Should you have any questions or hints or tips, tricks, whatever, just send me a message on YouTube, Facebook, whatever. God damn it. Yeah, also, I know the lore by heart, so, well, by heart, I know most of it, so if you have any lore-related questions, don't hesitate to ask. can always be fun and even discuss something. Damn, why do they hit so hard today? What's wrong with you? Hitting innocent travelers? Okay, so let's sneak up. Shh. Easy. Uh-oh.
Loser.
And there goes the visceral attack. Thank you. Have to be quick with that one because he... normally he kind of disappears into... Well, he clips into the floor, so... You lose whatever he has. He sometimes drops blood gems, if I remember correctly, so... Don't forget to open this door. It's a shortcut back to the village center. Should you ever want to come back. So... I'm going to ignore those three idiots over there, so I'm just gonna speed run through this. Because if you get hit by that cannon, it hurts.
Like hell.
So let's just get this real quick. Here we go. So there's a cute weapon up there. Well, cute. There's a nice weapon up there we are going to get. I'm just going to show you where to go. Watch out for the drop down. If you land on those crates, it does a bit less damage. And that one will get you if you try to get up. Like I said, he will get you if you try to get up before he reaches you. Oil urn, always welcome. So, this is where we're going, Bergenworth. That's our next stop. There's the, well, not a part of the Forbidden Woods, but that park That part has snakes, massive amounts of snakes. So, if you have a phobia, well, run. That's all I can say. And the snakes do a shitload of damage, especially poison, so take antidotes with you. Wrong way. Eh? No, that's correct. What am I doing? Sorry, went down the wrong way. So, we have a cannon. Packs quite a punch. Only thing is, it's 10 silver bullets a shot. So, well, you get 2 shots with it and then you're out. So, I would use it as really last possible solution. Wouldn't give me blood vials. So this I'm going to run past because, well, they're irritating to fight, so just like ignore them. Yep, activate the shortcut in just a sec. Getting this first, twin bloodstone shards. And remember, the bloodstone shards are for upgrading your weapons. Yeah, don't fall down, because even if it's not that far, you'll die. You're not supposed to go down there. Okay, so let's run. What I'm going to do is, I'm just going to grab that. I'm going to show you the shortest way to get to the boss fight. Because like I said, I'm not gonna pick up every detail in those woods, because first of all, you can get lost very easily on your first playthrough, so don't worry if you get lost. Use the shiny coins, that's all they're good for. It's one of the few times you can use them, so go crazy with it. Man, stop giving me blood vials, damn it. And there's a snake down there somewhere. Well, oh, it's behind the tree, okay. Yeah, those are the snakes that you'll encounter here. See? They are kind of harmless. And most of them have a, well, nice drop rate. But those are the, well, baby snakes. The bigger ones, and they can get very annoying very quickly. So what I would suggest is just, well, like I said earlier, run. Oh, no, don't go straight here. But this is glowing red, go up. I'll run down here. And now it's dead ahead. Yeah, well, not into the water, obviously. Just run over here. There we go. And there should be a snake guy wandering around. Yep, there he is. Just try to get him before he... Shit. Okay, so I'm trying to show you how to get a visual on those guys. Thing is, he needs to swing his axe, but... Get your hands off me! You heard the sound? Visual was ready, but he didn't take it. Irritating bastard. Okay. So normally there's a summon sign over here, but there was a condition, and honestly I don't remember it right now. So I'm just gonna run around and open the... This one is just for fun. Normally just drop down and holler your ass. See why? Because if he gets you in a tight spot, you're done. Run past him. He's gonna call for some reinforcements, so don't bother. Just run. So you can either run to the right to get the boss, or wait for this giant pig to walk by and go up left to open up another shortcut lift. Well, me personally, I'm not going for the shortcut, I'm just running over here. And there's another giant boar. Yeah, when he yells, it's really time to holler ass. Okay. Yay, we have an NPC summon, great. Oh yeah, for those who wonder, well, most of you should know this, I guess. NPC stands for non-playable character. So it's, well, AI-controlled person. So, we're going for the Shadows of Yharnam. 9 bullets. It's going to be a bit short, but... Alright. Henrik. Henrik is here because we killed him during Aileen's quest. So, let's go. Go on. Yay! Come on, man. Okay. I just hope I get this boss the first time, like I did in my last video. Well, I did in French, so I can't even copy-paste it. Well, it should be okay. I hope. Okay. Thing is to get the most irritating one first. I'm just gonna hope he'll manage. Because last time he did just fine. I need to go for that damn mage. Because with his fire magic, he's very annoying. Stamina. Where are you going, man? Backing up in that little corner. Uh-oh, that sounds like Hendrik just... Oh no, they're just getting... There's them snakes. Ow. I'm just gonna take that one because he's more irritating to get afterwards. Henry, if you're smart... Oh, fuck, he's not smart. I thought he would maybe get the other one, but no, he doesn't. You ain't dead yet. Come on, come here. You messed up my visceral, damn it. Henrik, you're not helping me in this case. Oh, maybe he is a bit. Ow, 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 ow. Your ass is mine. Okay, this is a bit cheesy, but honestly, I've got this boss so many times, I don't really care if it's cheesy or not. Thank you, Henrik. Bye. No? Okay. Damn. Now that's what you call covered in blood. Ew.